An elderly man from Springfield has died after a two-vehicle crash near Havana Friday night. The sheriff says the head-on crash happened just before 5:30, about 10 miles east of Havana on Route 136. Both drivers, a 16-year-old from Hayworth and 8-year-old Jimmy Bear of Springfield, were taken to the hospital for treatment. And Bear died from his injuries. The 16-year-old was released the next day. The sheriff adds the two drivers were the only ones inside the vehicles when it happened.